Good day, everybody. Jewel here with you. I want to thank you for stopping by and checking out the weather with J7409 weather with myself today. And we're going to start right off with the severe weather. That's what this video is going to be about. Folks, I am not playing. You don't hear me say that much. The National Weather Service is calling the severe weather that's going to happen today a significant event. Now, this is the European model. It's been pretty good and faithful to us so far throughout the year with severe thunderstorms. You can see the time stamp right here. I'm going to turn it on. Now, what should happen today? We've got this widespread wind damage that's going to happen with strong tornadoes, and large hail can be expected today with these storms. Now, it should be across parts of southeast Oklahoma, eastern Texas, Arkansas, far southern Missouri area, and the northwest Louisiana area. Yes, a significant event. I'm going to have more on this, but as you can see, it's looking like as it goes through, Monday can be even worse with some of these storms that are going to come through right on through Tuesday. Tomorrow, Sunday, we should get a little break. Then the break begins to ease up some with the severity later on in the week, and then it starts to pick back up again, as you can see. I just wanted to show you this, and now we will continue. Here we have the overall view. This is just the overall view of severe weather today. You can see here in Texas, Louisiana, Arkansas, and the little portion of Missouri I was talking about, and Oklahoma, you are in the enhanced area. This is the slight area. This is the marginal area. Folks, don't be fooled by these colors. This severe weather can. This is just the probability of where it may be the worst. It could be anywhere, and severe storms could still break out down in the southern part of mid to southern part, down to the Keys of Florida, parts of Georgia and South Carolina and North Carolina, right on up into Pennsylvania and Ohio. Yesterday we had a lot of severe weather in Ohio, and it moves right on across down through Colorado, New Mexico, and then back down to Texas. But let's go check out some more. This is for the wind severity. 45% for Arkansas. Parts of Texas, Louisiana, 30%, right around it, 15 and 5, as you can see. This is for the wind severity. Now, this is for the tornado outlook. I don't go by this. I go by it, but I don't go by it, if that makes any sense. Looks like the best chance is going to be right in here from eastern Texas all the way up through Arkansas, some of Oklahoma and Louisiana. I'm telling you, tornadoes can break out anywhere in this green area, all the way up from Iowa to Illinois to Missouri to Kansas, anywhere in Oklahoma except the Panhandle region and all of this region of Texas and Louisiana, maybe into Mississippi. This system is going to start moving to the east, and these states will be involved later on. This is for hail. This is for hail. You see the probabilities right there in the legend. We got a 30% in eastern Texas. We got a 30% in Arkansas, down in parts of southeast Oklahoma and parts of northwestern Louisiana. A great chance of hail, and any hail that comes with these storms, if you have one come your way today, is forecast to be large hail. So if I was anybody in this area, if you've got a vehicle, and it don't have to be in the red, it can be in the yellow, it can even be in the brown. If you have a vehicle, watch your skies. If you see any changes start to occur, please put your vehicle somewhere it won't get beat up, because these storms, when they happen, is going to have large hail today. So please be aware of that, and everyone, please be prepared. Don't go to the store if you're in these areas today. The wind's going to be severe whether you have a tornado or not, if you have one of these severe thunderstorms come your way. You're going to have high winds, you're going to have large hail, and both are going to be to the damaging state. I'm not trying to put fear in anyone, I'm just trying to let you know. They should start later this afternoon or early afternoon and go all the way through tonight. They may slack up and then pick back up. It's one of those days, people, you're going to have to watch what you do. Now, the severity of the storms are today, this afternoon, going into tonight. By tomorrow, still some more severe storms are going to probably pop up. We know that. We've seen it already happen. But the severity of them and the length of them going on should go down to around 15%, where we're up to 40 and 45% today. But this is for Monday. This Monday's even higher than today, with 45% probability of severe weather in Oklahoma and the Texas Panhandle, with a 30% in the Panhandle of Oklahoma, parts of Kansas, Texas. Oklahoma's over here again. Oklahoma is encircled in all of it, no matter what it is, from 5 to 45. Then some of this weather from this system that is so severe today is going to be moving across, as I said, and down in these areas, probably tomorrow, you'll have some chance of this happening. But once again, it's going down to looking like a 15% chance. Some of the punch will get taken out of some of these storms as it moves across. The CAPE is a big factor today also, and I told you I saw this coming 2 weeks ago, folks. It's like you have to pay attention. Now, by Monday, most of New Jersey, Long Island, Connecticut, Massachusetts, Rhode Island, all the way up to Maine, you guys could get some severe weather also. Looking like Monday's going to be a real problem for people out in these areas. So please stay safe, my friends. If you have any friends, family, in any of these areas that I've showed you for today, right on through till Monday, please share this video with them. Let them know what's going on. Share this on your social media. Please help me to help keep people safe. Because, folks, I'm just telling you, this is not my words. This is the National Weather Service's words. This is going to be a significant event starting today. Please subscribe. Everyone, please stay safe. Have a good day, a safe day, a blessed day. I will be around. Do not fret. I'll be around. Any changes coming up, I'll be sure and let you know. If it gets going like it usually does, I'll go live, try to help you guys out. Peace, love, and kindness to all. Thank you so much for watching.